Tom Cruise almost flips over a car as he films chase scene for Mission Impossible 7 in Rome. Tom Cruise almost flipped a car over as he filmed scenes for Mission Impossible 7 in Rome, Italy on Wednesday. The actor, 58, appeared to be filming a chase scene in a yellow Fiat 500 car that saw him race across the city center. However, the small vehicle hit a cobblestone brick and nearly flipped over during filming for the blockbuster. Tom put safety first for the shoot as he wore a black face mask while stepping out of the car where he was surrounded by crew members. The film star also sported a black jacket and gray trousers as production on the movie continued in the Italian capital. Tom also wore a gray waistcoat along with a white shirt and a striped tie as he was seen waving to fans who had stopped to watch the shoot. The actor was joined by his co-star Hayley Atwell during filming as she was also seen taking part in the car scene. At one point, members of the crew gathered around the car as they appeared to check its wheels between takes. Mail Online has contacted Skydance Media, the production company behind Mission Impossible 7, for comment. The shoot is understood to be nearing completion after a turbulent filming schedule caused by the ongoing coronavirus health crisis. In October, Tom held crisis talks with director Christopher McQuarrie after 12 people on set reportedly tested positive for COVID-19. Health chiefs were said to be tracing the contacts of those who tested positive after filming was suspended, dashing hopes it was an isolated case. It appeared to be yet another blow for the action movie franchise after filming was suspended earlier this year during the first European wave of coronavirus when cases rose sharply in Italy. The actor and the director, who worked together on previous Mission Impossible movies and Jack Reacher, were deep in conversation at their luxury base in the city, days after the situation came to light, but filming has now been allowed to continue with production restarting in recent weeks. In October, The Sun reported 150 extras for the film were informed they were not to come in to shoot scenes that were on the filming schedule for the evening. While no official reason was given for the sudden decision, it was claimed a coronavirus test had come back positive from the production, so filming needed to be suspended temporarily.